In this particular palmistry video, we'll be talking about diseases and there are a few Mee lines which we see on nails. I'm just going to show you the image. You see those white lines out here. These are basically called the Mee lines. And whenever we see these kind of lines over the fingers, the fingernail, either these or there's another image I wish to basically show to you. That is this particular hand image, where you notice that that the lines are like kind of white lines are there, and these are out here. These are on all the fingers. So whenever you see these kind of lines, these are horizontal white lines, and it shows up like when in high fever or when there is some arsenic poisoning and coronary heart diseases. These white lines could mean that some heavy metal related poisoning could be there. These lines could also appear sometime maybe after chemotherapy or heavy metal poisoning, either lead or arsenic. So whenever a person sees these particular lines, they should be a little bit careful and like get themselves checked up. Many people do have these lines, but not necessarily those are very strong kind of lines. Probably that stronger, some people have got a very weak kind of like dots and all. Do not confuse those kind of small dots, white dots over these fingernails with these particular lines. So these lines are basically distinct lines, as you see in this particular case. Only then you should be be aware that something might have gone wrong and get yourself tested. So that is all for this particular reading. I tried to show you how the white lines, the white horizontal lines on the fingernails, how it might affect our health and how it shows what is likely to come up in the future. So thank you for watching this video. If you like the video, click on the like button and do subscribe to my channel. And if you wish, you can also visit my website palmistindian.com. Thank you all for watching. Bye. Take care.